is our very first trial of this program. So it's an art gallery, Ali Lawson Gallery, and Ali represents a number of different artists in Toowoomba. So she's been doing it online, and this has given her an opportunity to have a space where people can come in and look at the pictures and see them up close, perhaps even talk to the artists. There's some artists working out the back there.
We have the great pleasure of working with Walton Stores, and we are now housed in the Old Rivers Shop. We have an exhibition on at the moment called Satellites, and it's showcasing the work of 13 artists that I represent from Toowoomba, Brisbane and Sydney. When you come in, you'll see a series of paintings, sculptures and works on paper, and they're really interesting. So come and have a conversation and hear about all the stories. So ALG's a part of the Creative CBD program, which is about activating empty tenancies in the Toowoomba city centre. So we are on a month-to-month lease, which is brilliant. So we've organised exhibitions for the next 6 months to date, and there'll be more coming soon. So that includes artist talks. You can have conversations with me about the artwork, so come in and ask lots of questions because I love talking about it.
Very pleased that Toowoomba has that vibrancy. We have our laneway art, and this kind of fits in really nicely with that idea that we're a centre for emerging artists.